He has set up the bar very high also because he has been very bold on actions that need to be done in the short term to achieve that, that goal. And he has started with coal. And its insistence on the reduction of subsidies for fossil fuels, the end of the building of new coal plants, the end of the use of the taxation of the private citizens instead of taxing the polluters is resonating. The direct calls that he has been making to member states, and I will highlight that he has been addressing not only the major economies, which is obviously one of our priorities, but he has also tackled those countries that may become major emitters in the near future if they do not change their trajectory. So it's a huge effort to raise the bar, and I think that even though it's quite evident that it's not going to happen from one day to another, it is moving forward, and that level of ambition is quite evident.